Hey guys, TidyBeats here, and welcome back to a brand new video. And in today's video, it's gonna be the Zamazenta Elite Trainer Box plus Sword and Shield ETB. If you haven't checked out the other video I've done of the Zacian one, I'll link that down in the description, or just go to my channel page and you'll find it under, I think I might list it as ETB unboxings. As a playlist and do certain things as different playlists. That's how I'm gonna do this one, guys. I think that's how I'm gonna do it from now on, so that there'll be a separate playlist just for like ETBs and stuff, and then like booster box unboxings and stuff like that. I think I might have it all separate. Right, you got the front. Right, I'm actually just gonna, beautiful, you got your sleeve, you got the bottom, you got the back on what you get in it. If you guys need to read any of that, just pause it. You get your Sword and Shield series player's guide, just your normal stuff, and you get your ETB. This is beautiful. I love it. It looks fucking amazing. Oh, wow. There we go. It looks beautiful, guys. So let's turn this back around and let's get into the video, shall we? Can I zoom out a little bit more? There we go. Right. You get your normal. You just training guide rules. You get your Zamazenta coin. It is real metal as well. You get some heavy dice, actually. I've put the other ones away, but the other ones, these are more like a grey and gold, as you guys can see. But they're actually not, they're not white. Like, they are really heavy dice, but they're nice. And then you've got your fire and poison damage counters. As you know, these are heavy. These are metal as well. But, and same with the coin. As you guys can tell, they're metal. But yeah, that's them. You've got, let's see if I can keep this in here. I want a bit of push. I want to push that out, if I can do it, if I can do it. Come on, come on. Nope, I'm just going to take it out. Saves ripping it. So, right, that's that out. We have our Zamazenta V promo card. The gold one, I think that's gorgeous. Centering is terrible on the back, on the front, about the same, it's terrible. You get your deck dividers, you get your code that I'll be keeping because I will want it for online. You get your Zamazenta sleeves, your gold sleeves. If you don't already have some like nicer sleeves, like, or better like quality sleeves, I'm guessing we have sword and shield packs. Right, guys, I'm just gonna put this slot back in, or at least try and put this in. Just because, huh, can't get it in. Is that because that side's too low? There we go. It's just because, guys, I don't want to lose anything. That's all. And I'll keep that out. I'll put the coins back in. And I'll put the guide back in. And I'll close this back up. And then, guys, let's get on to this card unboxing, shall we? So I'm actually excited for this one. Right, we've got Vivid Voltage, we've got three Vivid. Five Darkness Ablaze again. Three Rebel Clash. And one Sword and Shield. That's dumb. Alright, well, no worries. Let's do the Sword and Shield again first. See if we get anything good. Imagine if you pull one of the other Zemazenta out of a Zemazenta box. That'd be fucking amazing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, let's get on with this, shall we? Eldegoss, Energy Search, Quick Ball, Goldene, Rosella, Joltik, Silicobra, Blitbug, Cobblus, Reverse Holo, and a Snorlax V Holo. I mean, Snorlax V, whatever it's called, I forgot. My memory just went, what? It's a nice card, guys. It's not bad out of first pull. So hopefully the rest of the packs are like this, shall we? Imagine if we get a god. I wonder what a god ETB would be. I wonder if that means every pack would be a god pack. Let's mix it up a bit, shall we? Two, I want to do that first. And then I want to do some Vivid. I know I'll just... Yeah, but still. Let's do some Darkness Ablaze. That's the best place to open it this time. Well, it makes me look bad because I can't even open a packet. I promise I'm not that weak. Right. Because I know that spoils it for you guys. Holo? No, wait, it's not holo, it's psychic. Right. We've got Piers. Vanillish. Shinotic, I think. Taros. Rookie D. Galarian Mr. Mime. Electrike. A Dino. A Reverse Holo Rose Tower. And a non holo Hydreigon. I'm not sure. I really wish I had more Sword and Shield though in this, considering it's a Sword and Shield bloody booster box. There we go. Surprised nothing got bloody crippled. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Let's do lightning. Nope, it's dark, isn't it? Dewott. Aromic Energy. Hero's Medal. A Woobat. Woo! A Beldum. A Blitzel. Whatever that one is. We've got a Skidoo. We've got a Whimsicott. And a non-holo Shiftry. Or Shiftry, or however you say it. Right. Let me just do that. One minute. Let me just do that. So you guys can see all of them. Sort of thing. Right, let's put that there. Let's put that in there. Let's do that there. Let's do that there. Let's put that there. Let's put that just there. And let's put that just there. Let's do a vivid again, I think. Yep. Some of these vivid packs are really fastened up bad. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Water, Nuzleaf, Opal, B, Milcery, I think, I'm not, Skidoo, an Eevee, that's going there, a Trubbish, Shushpet, a Draladoon, and a Pikachu V, nice. My first Pikachu, actually, I think I've actually pulled in person. I think I have a load of these on the online game. Nice one. I'm actually just going to put these few together. Just because. And then I can do that. Sorry, guys. I'm just really dehydrated at the minute as well. And I don't want to pause this, I want to get it done in one take. Rebel Clash, let's get into it. One, two, three, four, to the front. Right, we have a fighting, we have a Bonzong, we have a Metapod, a Tool Scrapper, Squivet, I'm not sure, an Applin, a Time Pole, or a Thyme Pole, whatever, we have a Trubbish, we have a Heloptile, I'm not sure, we have a Shuckle, Reverse Holo, and a Dragapult V card. Nice one. We're getting some nice pulls on this box. We're getting some really nice pulls on this. We're getting some really nice pulls on this box. Darkness of Blaze, how many have I got left? I'll tell you what, I'll stick one there. So every other pack now, guys, we have a Darkness of Blaze. This one's a Darkness of Blaze. And then we've got a Rebel Clash coming up. Oh, god damn it, I hate it when this happens. And you just cannot get into the bloody packet. There we go. I can't believe I just had to undo it from the bottom as well. One, two, three, four. Alright, we got a fire. We got a Vanillish. We got a Poltergeist. We got a Solrock. We got a Diglett. We got a Panpour. We've got a Spinarak, I'm not sure, we've got a Bonsuit, we've got a Dunsparce, I'm not sure, we've got a Shelmet, Reverse Holo, and a Butterfree VMAX, nice! Number two, a Butterfree VMAX. Nice. Fucking sick pull, guys. Right. Which one was that? That was Darkness Ablaze. Darkness Ablaze is a good set. Rebel Clash. Right. Well, that's one way to open it. Almost damaged. Nope, it's all fine, guys. It's all fine. Don't worry. One, two, three, four, to the front. Fire. A dub blade. Capture energy. Charabug. Electrobuzz. Snover. And Natu, how do you do? A Trubbish. A reverse hollow Applin. And a hollow Colcossal. Nice one, guys. I can't believe we just pulled a VMAX. And all these other V cards in a bloody booster box. We've got another Darkness Ablaze. I'm actually struggling. Help me. There we go. There we go. I got it. Right. One, two, three, four, to the front. Water. Falafi. I love that. Carvanine. A big parasol. Kufant, a Dino, a Panseer, a Mareep, a Snubbull, a reverse holo Poltergeist, and a non-holo Whippodon. Let's put that just over there a minute. Actually, no, I'll stick them back here. We've got a Vivid Voltage next, guys. We've just got these left to do now. Like, some of these feel like they've been opened before and they've just reused old packaging. I'm not even gonna lie, it really does seem like they've just used old packaging. Right. Leaf Energy, Loudred. A Zebstrike. A Zebstriker. Exadrill. Whismur. Execute. Woobat. A Woobat. A Beldum. A Blitzel. A reverse holo Shuckle. And a non holo Samurott. Not even though I don't have a lot of these cards, I'm going to have to buy some more binders and shit. Right, we got a Darkness Ablaze, guys, and then two more packs, and then I'm done. Because I've got to go look after the dogs. God damn it. Can I even open these? I'm actually struggling. Can I just do that? There we go. One sec, guys. I just don't want you guys to see, like, what the cards are. Right, energy. A Vibravar? Of course. Corsquire? I'm not sure. We've got a Rose. We've got a Starly. We've got an Aron. We've got a Cupchew. We've got a Rowlet. We've got a Jigglypuff. We've got a Stingy Reverse Holo. And a Capture Energy Gold Card. Nice. Right, how's it looking? That's not bad, guys. We got a gold card in a booster box. How fucking sick is that? And it was on Darkness Ablaze again. So we've got a VMAX. Holy shit, this is a good booster. Holy crap. What? Right, we've got two more packs left, guys. We have Rebel Clash and one more Darkness Ablaze. This is Rebel Clash. One, two, three, four, to the front. Energy, Sonya, Masquerain, a Hatterem, a Voltorb, Growlithe, a Dreepy, a Shinova, a Beansicle, a Bonzor, Reverse Holo, and a Holo, a Vicavolt holographic card. I can't believe how good are these pulls are in this box. They're bloody insane. Let's see what we get, shall we? Hopefully, we get another gold card. That'd be fucking sick. Two in one box. I doubt it, though. We've got a Fire. We've got a Glimwood Tangle. We've got a Larion. We've got a Simipour. We've got a Dino. We've got a Panseer. We've got a Mariupol. We got a Snubbull. We got a Trons. Whatever. We have a Psycoon, that's a beautiful card actually. And a non-holographic Talonflame. Nice. I'm guessing that's what it's called anyway. Oh, but Jesus Christ, guys, look at the amount of good cards we pulled on this box, on this video. Just look. Just the, like, Vs and Vmaxes and a bloody gold card, guys. Look at these. These are holy crap in one box. That's sick. That is really good. I'm actually going to take a photo of that. Can I take a screenshot? Is that how I do it? I think I just took a screenshot. Yeah, I did. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you have enjoyed, please smash the like button. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.